I'm Josephine Adler, Cheryl's eldest sister. So today I'm here with my mother and sisters requesting the assistance of the public to come forward with any information they may have in relation to our beautiful sister Cheryl Ray Adler, whose remains were recently located in Locock Street. Our family is so devastated to know we will never see or speak to Cheryl again. Our hearts are broken. This has changed us, our lives forever. Cheryl was a beautiful, loud and proud Aboriginal woman who loved life, adored her son and family. Please, our family pleads with the public today, especially the Aboriginal community throughout New South Wales, to come forward and provide any information you may have in relation to our sister, Cheryl Ray Adler. Thank you.